depression at anxiety disorder sa kulungan. Batay, hindi pa rin daw kumakain at uminom ng tubig. Baka hindi pa siya makadalo sa arraignment buka.
Kaya nang kumain, maaaring symptoms yun ng may psychological problems siya.
Naiiyak naman ang kapatid ni Reyes kanina habang ikinikwento ang nangyari kagabi na sinasagawa ang mugshot at fingerprinting sa BJMP.
What a surprise and cried upon seeing her handcuffed. After going through all the booking procedures and the very informal briefing, as it was almost midnight already,